Kawasaki reveals the 2020 Z650 at the EICMA Motor Show. The bike gets a sharper headlight cowl, smartphone connectivity, LED headlamps, though the power output of the bike remains the same at 68 PS, and the torque output of the bike has gone down to 64 Nm. So welcome to the Automotive News, episode 42 from Under the Hood. This is the video by Kia presenting its active safety features. The car is made up of 73% high strength steel structure. It has 6 airbags with electronic stability control, vehicle stability management system, hill assistant control, voice assistant with RSA and SOS, along with air purifier. If you don't know about these terms, you can follow the links in the description down below to know about them in detail. Now I have a question for you people. With the likes of Kia Seltos in the market, do you think people will still buy Hyundai Creta or maybe Vitara Brezza, which has outdated technology? And I want you to consider the fact that there's huge waiting period for Kia Seltos on ground as compared to its competitors. Hero Splendor 110 ismart becomes the first BS6 compliant motorcycle. The bike is priced at 64,900 ex-showroom Delhi, which is premium of over 7,470 rupees from the previous model. The new bike is now fuel injected and comes with Hero's i3S start-stop technology. The bike will now emit 45% less carbon monoxide and 88% less nitrous oxide. Powering it is a 110cc engine producing 9.8 Nm of torque and 9 PS of power. The new Splendor will be more fuel efficient than before, and the ground clearance of the bike has been increased from 165mm to 180mm. Renault hikes the price of the tri-burst top model, which is the RXZ model, by 4000 rupees. The RXZ model will now get a 15-inch wheel as compared to the standard 14-inch set, and a 185x65 profile tyres as compared to 185x80 profile tyres. Basically, the aspect ratio of the new set of tyres have come down to 65 from 80. Though the other models remain unchanged. Now here's the poll result of Automotive News episode 41, where the question was, which truck will you choose between Hyundai's SDC6 and Tesla semi-truck? And 50% of viewers have voted for Hyundai's SDC6 and 50% of the viewers have voted for Tesla semi-truck. And the second question for the poll was, which auto show would you like to go? The first option was SEMA in Las Vegas, and the second option was EICMA in Milan, Italy. And 100% viewers have voted for SEMA Las Vegas. So thank you for watching.